We made contact with Weyland Yutani survivors, led by Cynthia Rodriguez. She claims they're safe in a company bunker. We're not abandoning them to the Xenos. Find a safe route through the caves so we can extract...
Rodriguez, there's no way Weyland Yutani built all this. So who did?
It's company property. Beyond that, my non-disclosure agreement applies. I strongly recommend you withdraw.
Whoa. Big giant head. Creepy. Esther, you seeing this?
Yes. Curious.
Heads up! Xenos forward!
Somebody take the gear. Lines out. Sentry deployed. Rearming.
Hey, Esther's hack will take time.
Accessing data. Casual-like.
A Xeno surge! Because of course there is!
Thank you.
Patching up.
My access was cut off.
Here.
Marines, it's Rodriguez. My network's down. What are you doing?
We shot up a mess of Xenos. Maybe acid hit something.
Esther, you get anything off that terminal?
Encoded files. I will need Endeavor's mother system to decrypt.
Hear that?
Looks like a goddamn mausoleum.
Preliminary ESR dating suggests the ruins predate human spaceflight by 3 millennia.
Fighting Xenos.
Sentry deployed.
Thank you.
Patching up.
Rodriguez, the synths put a lockdown on the door to you.
Standard security protocol. The further non-employees infiltrate, the more violent their response will become.
Deploy.
Yeah, well, fuck those guys. Fire team, spike the terminal. Esther, hack it.
Sentry deployed. Lines out.
Another quantum cipher. I will need Mother's aid. It may take time.
Great! Now we got Zeno! Must have heard the gunfire! Tally up, fire team. Nice work, Esther. Esther, seal the door behind them. Catch your breath, fire team. Rodriguez is just ahead.